Hello. We are going to learn four new things today. One is how to open an existing Word document. Next is to exit Word. The other is to edit Word. And then it is to close only that Word document that you are using. So first we are going to learn how to open a Word document. You know, when you click on file and the next option you get is open, and you open up your Word document like this. Okay, so first part is done where you click on file, open, and you open up your Word document. Or you go to Windows Explorer and you check in which directory or wherever you have your file stored. You open up, you find out the location and you open up your file. Now I need to do a little editing on this diet chart of mine. It doesn't look very tasty, but anyways, I'll make it look nice. Diet chart. Okay, automatic underline is taken. I make it a nice font. Okay. I change the font to a bigger size. I center align it. I can even change the color of the text. Diet chart. So this, what I am doing now, see, I can see there's a spelling error here. I change this. I make the snack. All right. So this is my diet chart. I have done a few editing points on it. One is the title and the spellings, and maybe I can also underline day 4. I can underline day 5. Okay, so these are all the editing that I am doing onto this document. Now, there is one thing that I close this Word document or I exit from the application itself. So how do I close this document but still remain in the application? You come to your control buttons here on top, minimize, maximize, close. So when I click this close, I close this Word document, but I still remain in Word. Okay, or even if I click on this, I click this close, I close this Word document, but I am still in the application software. Okay, I can open up another Word document. Okay, I can close this and click on open, and I can open up a new document. But when I click the word exit, I am exiting the software, this application software. So if I ask you the difference, what is the difference between close and exit? When I close the current document that I am working in. And when I click exit, I exit the application software, that is Word. All right. Thank you for being patient and listening to me.